A new drug is being tested for breast cancer treatment. Results of the testing are provided in the following table. What is the number needed to harm? Eight. The number needed to harm is equal to 1 divided by the attributable risk. The attributable risk equals the event rate in the treatment group minus the event rate in the placebo group. Therefore, attributable risk equals 0.625 minus 0.5. Therefore, the number needed to harm is 1 divided by 0.125, which equals 8.